I'm Lee Shaohua.
My name is Lee Hilfong.
My name is Peng Zihua.
My name is Lan Kaising.
Hi, my name is Cai Menghan.
Come from Hong Kong.
And I come from Macau.
From 新竹.
I'm from Taiwan.
From Taipei.
My name is Peng Zihuan. I live and work in Shenzhen. My mom is a Beijinger, and my dad is from 新竹, Taiwan.
我和子桓爸爸是在80年代末90年代初我们在日本留学的时候认识的，然后也在日本结婚，所以子桓也是在日本出生的。那我博士毕业之后就跟子桓爸爸一起去台湾工作，然后在那边生活。那我跟他爸爸都是大学老师，在大学教书。
I was raised by my grandma because when I was little, my parents were very busy with work. And later, when my little sister was born, my grandma flew from Beijing to Taiwan twice a year to look after us. At that time, there were no direct flights between both sides of the street, so grandma had to fly in via Hong Kong. It took her one whole day to get to Taiwan, which was exhausting.
他在没出生的时候我就去日本了，他出生以后我在那儿待了半年，一直陪着他。后来他我走之前他去那个叫托幼所吧，
嗯，
我就回北京了。
After settling down in Shenzhen, I couldn't bear the fact that my grandma was living in Beijing all by herself. So I went to get her and come live with me. In recent years, grandma's been having trouble getting around because of her age. So my mom asked for an extended leave to come to Shenzhen and take care of her. And we often video chat with my dad.
你吃了没？那个猫呢？家里只猫。
在另外一边
呢。你有没有去排队买鸡蛋呢？
那个我觉得自己还算蛮好的，想要的时候呢
就有是吗？
开口就有的，就有的就有
了。哦，那还不错。你讲几句客家话给他们。
OK， 拍干活啊。今天晚上呢，也让大家呢，让台尬呢，按摩汗啊，对永安的走了公家的事情呢，非常美辛苦啊，台尬好啊，
拜拜，
拜拜。
My parents used to take us back to the mainland to visit our relatives during summer vacations. So I felt very connected with the mainland ever since I was little. When studying at Taiwan University, I applied to become an exchange student at the School of International Studies of Peking University for one semester in my junior year.That was the time when I witnessed the mainland's rapid development. So I decided to continue my postgraduate studies at Tsinghua University. After I got my master's degrees at Tsinghua University's law school, I came to Shenzhen to work. When it comes to my job, I can't say it's easy, but I'm doing all right.I currently work at China Resources. Our company has many employees from Hong Kong, Macau, and Taiwan.
这个就是我们办公的楼，你看它形状就像一个笋，所以它也名字叫春笋。那也是华润在内地的总部。
我跟子桓是5年前开始成为同事的。
第一次见到他的时候觉得很惊讶，我们竟然来了一个台湾的一个小哥哥。
子桓我觉得是一个特别有意思的人，因为他可能他的成长背景跟我们稍微有一点点不一样吧，所以我觉得不同的人在一起就是会有不同的价值观去碰撞，很活跃很活泼，就是子桓经常会有一些不错的点子。
就很感谢同事都很照顾。
Look, this is Shenzhen. Shenzhen is considered a pioneer in reform and opening up. I'm impressed by its achievements over the past 40 plus years. The rise of the great powers, produced by China Central Television, is one of my favorite documentary series, which discusses the development experiences of several developed countries.I think the mainland does learn from these experiences. A few decades ago, many people thought the mainland could never achieve what it has today. And looking back today, I think the mainland is a strategic visionary, drawing on the development experiences and lessons of other countries. China has achieved its own goals step by step.I have also recently become interested in the history of the CPC. After reading the party history, my admiration for the party has grown. At the very beginning, the party was created by a very small group of people. But through constant self-reform and vigorous determination, the party has transformed a weak country into what it is today, which is remarkable.On the weekends, I usually spend one day doing housework, shopping, or hang out with my friends. I have been living on the mainland for almost 10 years and have faced many choices and difficulties. Fortunately, my parents and grandma were always very supportive.I also have a group of lovely friends here, with whom I can share my joys and sorrows. I've adapted to life here, and I'm ready for the future.